Today, we are trying the toxic waste candies.